एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट स्प्रिंग एमवीसी वर्कफ्लो विद एग्जांपल एंड इट इज फ्रीक्वेंटली आस्क्ड जावा इंटरव्यू क्वेश्चन. सो स्प्रिंग एमवीसी इज मोस्टली यूज्ड विद स्प्रिंग फॉर एनी वेब एप्लीकेशन एंड इट इज वेरी पावरफुल एंड नाइस लेयर्ड आर्किटेक्चर फॉर फ्लो एंड कॉन्फ़िगरेशन एंड इट इज वेरी फ्लेक्सिबल टू इंटीग्रेट विद अदर वेब फ्रेमवर्क्स. इन स्प्रिंग वेब एमवीसी डिस्पैचर सर्वलेट क्लास एक्ट एज ए फ्रंट कंट्रोलर एंड इट इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल टू मैनेज द फ्लो ऑफ द स्प्रिंग एमवीसी एप्लीकेशन. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस इट्स फ्लो स्टेप बाय स्टेप. सो फर्स्ट द रिक्वेस्ट विल कम फ्रॉम अवर ब्राउजर and it will be received by dispatcher servlet and it will act as a front controller. So dispatcher servlet will take the help of handler mapping and get to know the controller class name associated with the request. So it will transfer the request to our controller and then controller will process the request by executing appropriate methods and it will return the model and view object back to our dispatcher servlet. Now dispatcher servlet send the model object to the view resolver to get the view page and finally dispatcher servlet will pass the model object to the view page to display the result. Now let us discuss Spring MVC flow with Hello World application. So here I have just created one application. Here I have created one Spring MVC example and in this example we can see its web.xml file. So first when the request will come from browser it will goes to our dispatcher servlet. So we have defined our dispatcher servlet in our web.xml file and in web.xml file we have also defined servlet mapping. So here we have just defined servlet name is spring. So it will act as a prefix and the suffix will be fix, that is hyphen servlet. So when it will goes here, so it will find the file spring-servlet.xml. Then it will load this file and in this file we need to define our base package and also need to define internal resource view resolver that will read our view pages in this folder webinf under views. And here I have just created one controller and inside controller I have created two REST endpoints. One is get that will search for index.jsp file. When this URL will be hit, the index.jsp file will be open. And when I will hit this URL, then it will return model and view object. So now I will just run this application. Right click, run as on server. And finish. So here, this is our index.jsp file. So here we can see our index.jsp file. That content we have defined here and here we just defined href is employee.html. So when I will click here to welcome the user, so it will just open the next page, that is welcome.jsp. So it will goes here in our controller and search for /employee. So this function will execute and here we can see the output.